Hi friend, this is Ashutosh Shukla from Prakriti Notes, and I am going to bring you a new course on geography basic concepts, which will help you to read the further. If you don't want to be a scholar, then this video is for you. And if you want to get a selection in a competitive exam, I am making this video for only competitive use, not for scholars or anybody else. So if you are you have a approach to handle a subject like a competitive, then definitely subscribe my channel, and I will bring you 20 to 30 video in which your entire syllabus will going to be in. Okay, so let's begin. Today we will discuss about a latitude and a longitude on geography, which is a basic thing. So let us begin. Okay, so what we are saying, that the main things is these are the imaginary line. Okay, these are the imaginary line, and here you see, this is Earth, and these lines are called longitude. Okay, these lines are called latitude. Okay, and these lines are called longitude. Okay, and this is North Pole and this is South Pole, and the shape of the Earth is geoid. Geoid means it is not proper oval or round. It is just here. Something flat, and here is something flat. So this proper shape is called as geoid. If anybody asks what is the shape of Earth, then you will answer it's a geoid. Okay, so let's begin. We will talk about a long latitude and longitude. So these are the imaginary lines. Okay, and for determination of times, only longitude, these lines are only necessary, while for a determination of a locations, both latitude and the longitude are necessary. If you want to say that this point, then you will say, if you want to say something that 0 degree 0 degree latitude, it means at equator at a place. But if you said 0 degree latitude and 0 degree longitude, means this proper point. So determining a proper location, you have to mention both longitude and the latitude. Okay, so let's discuss about India map. If you consider India map, then this is 68 degree 7 minutes Sirakko at Gujarat, and here in Arunachal Pradesh, Velango, 97 degree 25 degree east. Okay, both are the state. And here is Indira point at 37 degree 6 minute north Jammu and Kashmir, and 8 degree 4 minute north at Kanyakumari, the ending point of a total mainland. If you come in Andaman Nicobar, then here is the Indira point at Andaman Island. So 6 degree 4 minute is a proper India land, proper land. Okay, so we will discuss about the latitude. The latitudes are the horizontal lines, means these lines are the latitude lines. Okay, now we will comes about a earth shape. Okay, this is 0 degree, this is 0 degree of the earth, this is 1 degree. Okay, and this is 23 and half degree north, this is 66 and half degree north, this is 23 and half degree south, this is 66 and half degree south. So this, the upper part is called, from this equator is called northern hemisphere, and from this equator the lower portion is called southern hemisphere. And if you see the 0 degree, these lines are parallel lines. So difference between 0 degree to 1 degree means there is the distance of kilometer. If you go perpendicular above, then there will be 111 kilometer, means 111 kilometer, means that is equal to 69 mile. Okay, if you come in a term of mile. So let's begin. At a 0 degree, we say it's equator. Okay, at a 23 and half degree latitude, we say Tropic of Cancer. Okay, Tropic of Cancer. Okay, at a 66 and half degree north, we say Arctic Circle or Arctic Line. Okay, and 23 and half degree south latitude, we called at Tropic of Capricorn. Okay, and 66 and half degree south latitude, we call Antarctic Circle or Antarctic Line. Okay, so the basic concept you have to remember, that in a 1 degree altitude, if you go perpendicular above, then there is a 111 kilometer distance. Okay, and many times ask the total number of latitude lines. So there is a total number of latitude lines are 181. So how you can say 181? This is 0 and from here to here this is 90 degree. So 1 to 90 is called 90 and 1 to 90 is called 90. And this total 90, 90, 180 and this 0, 181. So why this one is at a point, at a peak point we are considered as a line, not at a circle, because point is considered as a line. Okay, that is why point is called line. So we count these as a line. Okay, now total number of latitude circles, if in turn of circle, then these two points are considered as a line. So this you remove these two and all are the entire circle, because in a three dimension when you see that all are the entire circle and this is a point, so therefore it is called as a line. And so the 179 is a total circle, latitude circle. Okay, equator is a longest latitude lines and the largest latitude circle. Okay, and now question are passed, how many state of India a tropic of Cancer process? So the answer is 8 state. Which one are the they are as Gujarat, then Rajasthan, then Madhya Pradesh, then Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand, West Bengal, Tripura and the Mizoram. Okay, these are enough to for your point of examination. Okay, now we will come at a longitude section. Okay, so longitude are this is the earth and this is geoid in nature. So these are the longitude. Okay, these are the longitude. They are not parallel lines. Okay, these lines are not parallel. Okay, so these are the vertical imaginary line. These are the imaginary line, and 0 degree latitude is called longitude is called, sorry, not a latitude, 0 degree longitude is called GMT line, Greenwich meridian lines. And longitude line are not parallel. Okay, what I said earlier, to each other, and the so distance between the consecutive longest line is maximum at equator. At equator you have from a different places it's vary, but the question is if you ask that where is a maximum distance on a 1 degree longitude, then you will say it's at a equator, at a equator. And what was that is 111.33 kilometer. Okay, let's come in the this. Okay, so longitude lines are total 360. If you count at a from here 0 degree, so you come here at a 359 and 360 is collided. Okay, so therefore total lines is, so 0 and 360 collided, so therefore total lines are 360, not 361. Okay, so and the difference between the two consecutive longitude is a 4 minute. And how you calculate is 4 minute. Suppose in a day means in a 24 hours the total earth rotate is 360 degree, as you know. So 360 degree total rotation means 24 hours into 60 minutes. It means if you convert 24 hours into 60 minutes, it's 24 into 60 and divided by 360 total latitude, what you get is 4 minutes. Means the difference between the two consecutive means 1 degree longitude is equal to 4 minutes. As you know that longitude lines are the one which will gives you the proper idea of times, and it is used for your times. Okay, how sun altitude goes. So India stand as we know that the Indian standard times is taken as 82 and half degree east, and sometimes you say that it is plus 5 hours plus 30 minutes ahead to GMT. So if you calculate, okay, 82 and half degree east into 4 minutes, then you will get 5 hours 30 minutes. Okay, and sometime question ask that from how many states of India this longitude means IST longitude passes. Okay, so it is from 5 states. They are the UP, MP, Chhattisgarh, Odisha and Andhra Pradesh. Okay, so now the question arises, if in India there is 11 a.m. okay, if in India there is 11 a.m. and in Cambodia which is 105 degree east, okay, so what was the time?